do, but I am here. I was thinking of working out with Nancy and music, but I realized that I need to be a little bit too productive for Nancy right now. So instead, I'm going to glue my eyes on. I'm going to, let's see what else. I don't know. I'm running my little washing machine. The spin cycle, it doesn't like automatically keep on, so I'm spinning it right now. And then I'm gonna try to throw this stuff in before I leave. But today I am going downtown and I get to pick up flyers from Beauty Mark Salon. Okay, I remember their name, kind of. They are, they help me and trade me stuff for advertising, or they're going to start. You know, they gave me a really cheap haircut, and then they fixed my daughter's fake nails for free. So, anyway, hold on. Ow, that hurts. That was a glue gun that just burnt my arm because, you know, I forget that I'm holding it and then I touch it to stuff. But anyway, I know I have a little hot glue mark. Anyway, I'm gonna just leave it alone. That's probably what you're supposed to do with burns anyway, right? Just leave them alone. It's not like so dramatic that I'm gonna die or anything. I'm going up so that I can put these eyes on and do it on camera, or I'm putting my legs up. Because I'm trying to decide if I should put them on the very front of my shoes. I think I'm going to. Like, usually I put them kind of on the top, but I think I'm just gonna put them on the front this time. Just got these new shoes at the dollar store. Got the pillow that's behind my legs at Goodwill. That's what I do when my chair breaks down and I don't have time, money, energy, effort. I don't know. I just like being able to do stuff for myself. I almost just burnt my eye. I'm gonna put the glue gun down until I am actually about to glue some eyes on. Okay. Now. Oh yeah, I already got two eyes out. Oh well, I'm getting two more. Gotta have four anyway. Okay, so these, on my footrest, these are my toe guardians, the guardians of my toes. Because my toes are a little bit longer than the footrests on my wheelchair are. Oh, I should turn off the TV, sorry. Sorry, I always forget about that when I'm making videos. I'm like, well, I don't know, blah, blah, blah. And then I'm like, oh yeah, the TV's on in the background. So, I should probably turn that off so that you can hear me better. Although, I need a microphone so that, because my videos, I think there's always a little bit of background noise. But, anyway, I'm going to glue some eyes on. So I decided to put them in the front this time for a couple different reasons. One, so that it'll look kind of like, you know, this eye thing is coming at you. And then also so they won't get knocked off as easily. Because, like, when they're on the top, then my feet go run into them. Well, I don't know. I think that's enough glue for now. I don't know. I have a lot of extra eyes. So if it falls off, I will re-glue it. Or I'll glue a new one on. Because odds are it'll fall off way away when I'm out and about. Okay. I might need to get another glue stick. I brought one out, so maybe it's on the that thing. Or maybe there's enough. Hold on. I mean, I should be working out with Nancy. See how Like, I have to use my hands to help me pull myself up and stuff. I need to work on my core strength. Because not only that, but it'll also make my abs look good, but then it will help me be able to sit up and go back down and all that stuff. Okay, so I have to sit still for a second because I started to get a head rush, and I didn't want to like fall out of the chair, especially not with, I want to fall out of the chair. See, I worry about the stuff I say on my YouTube videos because then there's people that might take it too seriously and like freak out. Just don't worry, people. I am okay. I just burnt my finger too. Should I concentrate on one thing at a time? Perhaps that would be a good call. Okay. Sorry, glue gun. I gotta set you down before I burn myself again. Okay. That burn wasn't so bad though. Let's see. Can you see it? Can you see the burn? Do you feel the burn? Yeah, I'm peeling the glue off. Ow, that kind of hurts. So, anyway. Okay, so what was I saying? Yeah, I'm going downtown to advertise for, it's not really advertising for that Beauty Mark salon that does my hair and stuff, but it is passing out flyers because apparently there's some company that wants to develop, downtown, and we have, like, one of the buildings is a designated, like, historical building, but for all the other little shops and stuff, it would be sad to lose all the local businesses. So, I'm gonna go downtown and spread the word. Because this Saturday they're having an event down there. I don't know what they're calling it, but there's gonna be food trucks and there's gonna be all kinds of stuff. So if you live in Moore, then come by Old Town on Saturday. And I'll be there, and, it'll be fun. I'll be dancing around, playing my music. Okay, so that is now my prayers, thanks. Oh, wait, that's the wrong one. Keep up. I don't know if it'll be high enough where you can see it when I put it down. But, no, it won't. It won't. Oh, man. I might take a nap before I go downtown. But I'm supposed to be at that. Oh, yeah, that's what I was going to do. Okay, I still have tons of stuff to do. But I'm going to stop making a video. Check it out. There are my new toe guardians. And now I'm going to unplug the glue gun before I forget. Hi. Bye.